How good is a tuna salad sandwich? Especially one that doesn't include celery or raw red onion, my two least favorite ingredients in the world. Instead, we incorporate QP mayo, envious looks from my cat, chopped up kosher dill pickles, a fresh New York bagel, tomato, and avocado. This is the perfect tuna salad sandwich, but I'm gonna show you how terrible I am at eating sandwiches. So you tell me.